Chris Jericho very focused.
I don't think that's what Chris is talking about when he says he likes it rough.
Steel cage showdown still to come. But look, goal will be on the line now.
The living legend.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Intercontinental Championship. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton.
Well, what a main event this should be, ladies and gentlemen. It feels like a championship night already, and this is our first title matchup. Intercontinental title on the line, Randy Orton, big match deal. Big-time champ,
you can tell it when this man walks out that it's a legendary entrance. Look at that. I mean, it's like a statue standing there of Adonis or some kind of thing like that.
Third-generation superstar, the man that beat Mick Foley at Mick Foley's own game at Backlash.
That's where he became a real living legend. And like Flair said, this man is probably the greatest Intercontinental Champion ever.
Well, that's certainly, he's well on his way. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to a special edition, Memorial Day edition of Monday Night Raw. And what a athletic one-on-one match we are about to witness.
What an athlete we're witnessing right there.
The following non-title match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton.
Hey, wait a second.
Well, Randy Orton not coming alone to take on Shelton Benjamin as Batista. That's what I call a 320-pound insurance policy.
Now, wait a minute. No evolution, no. I mean, we heard Triple H say we've got to see more unity out of evolution. Well, there's some unity right there.
I would agree with that. I got to ask you this question.
What?
Why does Randy Orton fear Shelton Benjamin?
What did you just say? What? The legend killer fears Shelton Benjamin? He doesn't. That man doesn't fear anyone.
Orton certainly seemed reluctant.
Let me ask you a question. Is Shelton Benjamin a legend?
Well, not yet.
Right. This man kills legends. Let me just tell you that there's some way to smell delicious.
The following non-title match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton.
With Evolution looking on in their luxurious skybox.
And giving a standing ovation. You need to stand up too, JR.
I will next week. If Orton's still the Intercontinental Champion. Orton's goal Sunday is to successfully defend the Intercontinental title. But that's not Orton's goal here tonight. You gotta believe Randy Orton's goal here tonight is to do the bidding of Triple H and name the showstopper. Shawn Michaels here tonight in that very ring.
Oh, you're right. The show could be stopped right here tonight live.
Shawn Michaels, Randy Orton, what an awesome main event. You'll see it all live next. We are back live, and it is showdown time as Randy Orton being toasted by his Evolution teammate.
It's a mutual admiration society. Look at that.
The Cerebral Assassin's emissary. Randy Orton awaits the arrival. Well, we'll have more on the $250,000 Raw Diva Search. The Midwest Regionals from Chicago a little bit later here tonight. And man, what a main event. What a tag team main event this one is going to be.
Tag
last week where Chris Benoit, the world's heavyweight champion, led his team to victory, and Randy Orton has already been in a match earlier
now. Let's don't live in the past. Let's talk about what's happened tonight. Edge has made a fatal mistake, if you ask me, by coming out here and attacking. Cheap shot from behind that man, Randy Orton, earlier tonight.
Well, one can't break friends, can't one?
Oh, you're so cynical. But tonight, JR, Raw is being brought to you live by... Like a star, you just know you're in the presence of greatness.
Reason he looks like a star is because he is one. Had a 7-month reign as the Intercontinental Champion. Will Orton regain his Intercontinental title tonight, or will Edge make it 2 in a row in these big match environments?
Well, let me tell you that YJ Stinger, the extreme.
He's only 24. Orton said earlier tonight it was his destiny to become the world's heavyweight champion. And speaking of destiny, I think Batista, he may have a date with destiny.
We are back live here on Monday Night Raw. JR the King in the Gund Arena in Cleveland. And here comes trouble. Here comes Evolution.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied by the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, at a combined weight of 520 pounds, Randy Orton and Triple H.
Well, Ric Flair, the best-selling author, is still number in the top 10 of the New York Times bestseller list. And the agendas of Triple H and Randy Orton made even more abundantly clear here tonight. Triple H says that he will end Eugene's wrestling career this Sunday at SummerSlam. And Randy Orton made it clear that he will become the youngest world heavyweight champion in the history of our business at SummerSlam on Sunday.
And I can tell by the tone in your voice, JR, that you're a little more upset than usual at Triple H now for what we saw that he did to William Regal. But you know, JR, sometimes a man just has to do what a man has to do. William Regal had to pay the price. William Regal and Eugene cost Triple H the World Heavyweight Championship.
I'll say this. Triple H's actions speak for themselves.
Right. That's all you have to say. No need to be biased, negative about everything. Look at that young man, JR.
Tasting the Crip across face
here tonight.
Unprecedented or not.
Champion, Randy Orton.
The last thing Randy Orton thought when he got here today was he was going to be defending his
this newly won World Heavyweight title at that classic confrontation before 17,000 plus selling out the Air Canada Center last night. It was one of the greatest, hardest fought world title matches I can remember seeing in years and years of my career. And now we get to see it again because Benoit wanted it and Bischoff has granted the return clause here and now. One fall to a finish for the World Heavyweight title.
Well, I don't agree personally with Benoit exercising that for tonight, but we are lucky. This is a historic night. We are witness to Randy Orton defending that World Heavyweight Championship for the first time ever. The world's youngest world champion holding that title above for the first time, and we're going to get to see the first defense here live tonight.
And it certainly wouldn't be embarrassing for young Master Orton to have the shortest title reign in history.
And don't even start it. No, don't even go there.
It took Benoit 18 years to become the World Heavyweight Champion. You can imagine what Benoit will put his body in Randy Orton.